Hello everybody, my name is Monster Iganu, and today we're gonna be getting better armor and also adding on to this small house. We're gonna be trying to make this a wizard's tower of different materials. Right now we just have wood, but I'm gonna try and make it out of cobblestone and deep slate for the next level. Then above that, netherrack, nether stuff, and then above that, end. So, let's get into this video. Then I'm gonna do that. Thank you.
Wild pink sheep. I found a wild pink sheep. Nice.
First diamonds, right there. Don't think I don't see a zombie. Grrrr. Oh yeah, I just realized I have not been talking. I found a shipwreck. Sweet carrots. Cool. Mouse block. Splash protection, don't need that. Check if there's anything up here. Found another shipwreck. Thank you. just realized. I just realized something. I wrote down my coordinates. I've been going the wrong way. It's not a negative, it's a positive. Time to travel over 1,000 blocks. Naturally over 3,000. Now that I'm finally back, I can actually do some smutzing. And it's time to make the second level of the tower. Well, it's now time to... Wait, hold on. Is my mic still working? Yeah, still working. Well, it's time to build the next layer. More deep slate, a lot more cobblestone, and a whole lot more glowberries. And now. I mean the third. Shot one. Shot two. Now we have 30. And soon we'll probably have a full row of them. If those pillagers keep on trying to invade my base. do you have for sale? Glowstone. No pucker fish, no, I'm buying both of those. I'll take 2 glowstone and a pucker fish. A bucket. Thank you. Alright everybody, that's the end of the episode. The tower is slowly building up. And soon we'll have the tower of the world. Or we may just build a giant house. No, yeah, whatever. We may get a proper tree farm or get a proper garden area. Got some decent armor, and I will see you on the next episode. Yeah.